What's up, folks? This is Sinulab, and let's get started. So the Chaos Shuffle game mode is back again, lasting until October 8th. Random perks assigned, always quite interesting. And I have a couple of games for you today with Thalita, doing our best to survive the chaos. But anyway, I hope you enjoy. Yeah, so I don't remember if the last Chaos Shuffle had the perks at level 1. But they're there now. And that's fine. I suppose that's just fine. So what do we got? We got Slippery Meat. Is that Saboteur? Oh, Lucky Strike. Oh, and Strength and Shadows. Okay. Well, I do have the White Glyph to get as well, so we do need to find Basement. Oh, it's a Huntress. Were-skin Huntress. Pretty sure that's what I just heard. Yep, yeah. There he is. Oh, this is not the way in. That window's closed. This is a little different. Okay, so Basement is not here. On Rebecca. Faintly hear them. I'm guessing Rebecca moved. Yeah, otherwise. Okay, so Basement. I don't think it's over there. I don't see any arches. But it should be over here then, right? Oh no, it's right here. Okay. Oh. I was expecting to life away, but I am not playing known perks. That's weird, you still have the endurance glow on you. Oh, that must be the not the endurance, but the Alright, well, I was gonna heal you, but now this one sounds like it's running. Yeah. Oh, I see. That's not even in the map. Oh, that's the exit. I thought this was the, You have inner healing? I don't think so. You're just hiding in the locker. Okay, well. Well, that's a shame. Ah! Here to heal myself. I've been using it for other people. Oh, but I got strength of Jadis. Right. Sounds like he is pretty much staying nearby. Beautiful. Well, all right. Chaos Shuffle begins. Good times. Not sure that was necessary, but very good. Just here. Oh no, this is the other map though, because my red glyph is down there. So is basement here then with the arch? Yes, it is. Okay. All right. Oh, on the wrong side of this. I gotta get four of these white glyphs, and this will be number two. He's not chasing anyone. I don't even know what I have here. Blunder. Oh, I guess. Okay, I've got less scratch marks, and I really don't remember what the other ones do. This Chaos Shuffle is nice because it's new random perks, but I don't know what half of the perks do. I don't play with them often enough. Oh, you're already on second hook. What's up? All right, so I leave less scratch marks. I can go through chests for something. And I think that bottom one is Eyes of Belmont. I don't know what that top perk does. I think that's an ace perk, though. Yep.
Ah.
Oh, nice. Wasn't expecting that to be able to heal me all the way, but it did. That great skill check helped. Now, with your outfit here, I thought you were the killer the first time I saw it. Oh, he must be downstairs. Yep. Down there, okay. Oh, you're dead, okay. Oh my god. Didn't realize you were still after me.
You disappoint me. Is that the best you've got?
I heard Wesker over there. Oh, he's over there. Broken key, huh? Force a habit to grab it. Isn't gonna do me any good. But is there some sort of like automatic, or did Laura do that from downstairs? The reassurance. Or is that a function of Chaos Shuffle? I can't imagine. chasing Laura. Oh, now I know what that Trevor perk is, now that I have it halfway ready. I just gotta open this. Because if Laura goes down, there's really no saving her. I see Trevor, or not Trevor, but Victorio over there. I think he's trying to open the other gate. Well, there you go. Goodbye, Wesker.